case is still a bean won't pluck. For someone who spent months in a house full of 24/7 cameras, sharing the roof with strangers and bearing her soul out for everyone to see, it may come to a surprise to many that Kisa Stilobin is still uneasy in front of the cameras, especially when it comes to her private life. These days, when publicity is just a click away and can bring instant connection to anyone around the globe, social media is the best means of connecting to the public. However, it can also take away what is most precious to Kisses and is rapidly diminishing in her generation, her privacy. While most celebrities are comfortable blogging what they eat, what they bought, sharing their opinions, filming what their day is like, giving tours of their homes, inside their bedrooms, and even their closets, Kisses chooses to reserve these intimate details to the people closest to her. Sure, she can still blogging without her personal life and control what she posts online. However, this doesn't suit well with the fact that she'll be like everyone else, doing what the rest of the world does. No matter how unique her content will be, Kisses doesn't necessarily want to stand out, but she wants to do things differently and in her own way. Kisses is well aware of the amount of the people who are hoping to get in the glimpse of her, especially during this quarantine. While some fail to understand this side of Kisses and gets frustrated with her lack of social media updates, her truest and most loyal Kissables respect this decision. Yet, the loneliness between the idol and fans is a trait of Kisses. Is willing to risk, even if it means losing some of her followers. Social media and the vlogging is the least of her preference when it comes to interacting with the public. She would rather to talk to them in the person, giving out most genuine hugs and kisses, without any form of electronics in between, while cherishing the experience only at the exact moment. You can be a nice person and still say no. Don't let the world pressure you into saying yes to everything. Bye, Kisses Stilobin.